In this segment, we'll talk about some more theorems on determinants. So let A be a n by n matrix. So we're talking about square matrices because determinants can only be found for square matrix. So let A be a n by n matrix. Then if a row is proportional to another row, then determinant of A is equal to 0. So if you find out that one row is proportional to another row or a multiple of another row, another way of saying the same thing, then the determinant of the whole matrix is 0. And this is true for columns also. Then if a column is proportional to another column, in that case also determinant of A will be equal to 0. So either if one row is proportional to another row or if one column is proportional to another column, then determinant of A is equal to 0. Let's go and look at through this example. Let's suppose somebody says, hey, A is 3, 6, minus 9, 3.6, 7.2, 1.08, and then 5, 15, 19, or maybe 10.08, I should say, minus 10.8. So in this case, what you're going to find out here is that you got 3, 6, minus 9, 3.6, 7.2, minus 10.8, 5, 15, 19. That's the A matrix. You can clearly see that this particular row here is 1.2 times this particular row here. Because 3 times 1.2 is 3.6, 6 times 1.2 is 7.2, and minus 9 times 1.2 is minus 10.8. And what we're finding out is that since this row is proportional to this row, or this row is a multiple of this row, then the determinant of A would be equal to 0. Let's look at another example in which we may find that the columns are proportional. So let's suppose somebody says, hey, I got 3, 6, minus 9, 6, 12, minus 18, 3, minus 19, minus 29. So let's suppose somebody takes this particular matrix here and asks you to find the determinant. But if you are able to recognize that, hey, this particular column is 2 times this particular column, so this column is proportional to this column right here by a multiple of 2. As you can see, the 3 times 2 is 6, 6 times 2 is 12, minus 9 times 2 is minus 18. It has to be the same number, of course. Then the determinant of the matrix is equal to 0. So if a row is proportional to another row, or if a column is proportional to another column, then the determinant of the matrix, whole matrix, is equal to 0. And that's the end of this segment.